a court services by the Asaba Development Union, led by its President General, Professor Epifani Azinge, to the Provost, Federal College Technical, Asaba, Dr. Mrs. J.E. Anenokawa, to congratulate her on becoming the first indigenous provost. Also, to liaise with her on the employment of Asaba youths in the institution. And finally, to tell her that she has the support of ADU in everything good she has for the school.